That will give the company room to now do what is the most important course that they should take, and that is to find the right person to rebuild the internal culture of the company so that the company does not continue to destroy important Aboriginal sacred sites and treat traditional owners, Aboriginal traditional owners, and Australians in general with the contempt that Jean-Sebastien, Jacques and Simone Niven have.